Let's learn how to make 10-piece puzzle. For this, you need a picture of any character or a portrait, or you can create your own scene. Then in step 2, you have to draw a line from the center. You can either draw it diagonally or horizontally. Then draw lines at equal gap and cut the picture along the lines. Hey, your puzzle is ready. Now, to solve the puzzle, you have to join back the pieces together and make the original picture.